faith. Because in this new year, if you're going to have any change, you need faith. And the Bible tells us without faith, we cannot please God. So anything we do, if it is not of faith, it is not of God. So we're going to begin today to pray and say, God, give me, the disciples asked Jesus, they said, increase our faith. They didn't say give us this or give us power. They said increase our faith. So we're going to pray. Almighty God, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, in this year, Father, give us faith. The faith that we need to please you, to live for you, and to grow. Lord, increase our faith. As a congregation, increase our faith. As individual, increase our faith. As a servant of God, increase our faith. In the mighty name of Jesus. Your word says we walk by faith and not by sight. So therefore, in this year, whatever we do, we're going to do it by faith. We will walk by faith. We will teach by faith. Everything we do, it will be by faith. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you that you are the God who is impressed by faith. So therefore, the faith we need to impress you. Give it to us. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, that because of you, our faith will not fail us. You said to Peter, the enemy have asked for permission to sift you like wheat. But I have prayed for you. You're going to ask Jesus, as you pray for Peter, pray for me. Lord, pray for me that my faith will not fail me. When I'm going to need faith, let faith not fail me. When I'm in the middle of the storm, let faith not fail me. When I'm going through, let faith not fail me. When I'm being challenged, let faith not fail me. The faith that I need to make it to the other side, Lord, give it to me. In the name of Jesus. The faith that I need to overcome temptation, Lord, give it to me. The faith that I need to be victorious, Lord, give it to me. The faith that I need for my miracle, Lord, give it to me. Do not let my faith fail me. When I'm being attacked, don't let faith fail me. When I need to overcome, don't let faith fail me. In the name of Jesus. By faith today, I walk in new level. By faith today, I walk in greater anointing. By faith today, I receive fresh wisdom. By faith today, I receive all that God has for me. In the name of Jesus. By faith, I will be persistent. By faith, I will be determined. In the name of Jesus. By faith, we all overcome every walk of the enemy. Lord, we thank you for the faith that we need. Don't let our faith fail us. Don't let our faith fail us. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We are justified by faith. The Bible says, faith comes by hearing. You're going to pray, Lord, open my heart to hear. That I may have the faith that I need as I hear your word. In the name of Jesus. Open my heart to receive whenever I hear your word, that my faith may increase. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. The Bible also tells us that we have as our armor, one of them, a shield of faith. That means wherever you turn, when the arrow of the enemy comes, faith will raise up a shield. You're going to pray. Amen. Father, today I receive the shield of faith. That any wickedness that comes my way will bounce back. Because of the shield of faith. shall have